socially distancing from each other. Oh my God, how is that possible? I like an audience that I can see, and especially I like an audience that I can smell. So here we are, and you know, we've got people tonight. We've got people who have been following us. There's some people tonight who followed this band for 200 shows. I don't know what they do for a living, obviously nothing right now. But they're from all over the world, and every night there's different flags, some of which I have no idea what they are, I can't identify. This is the Navajo Nation on tour over here. From Lima, which is in Peru, obviously. New Jersey, which as I say every night, is not really a country, even though you think it is. Costa Rica. Philadelphia, that might be a country. We've got Argentina, Great Britain, Wales, you know, Scotland over there, Chile, Norway. We've got some people from America as well, of course. World, right, where everybody is trying to define everybody against everybody else. Tonight, that all stops. Tonight, we can all agree on one thing: we're Iron Maiden fucking family, alright? And we don't care who your daddy was, we don't care how rich you are, how poor you are, where you come from, we don't care about any of that. You are our brothers in arms, my friends. All right. Always near. Fear of the dark. You turn.